Ready to fight? Ready.
Round one. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Hook there, Joe.
Big body shot. Body shot there, too. Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, straight right. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. Lands the jab.
Huge left shot.
Left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh! Hard straight punch.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Beautiful hook.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Oh!
Huge right hand! He's got him right here.
Oh! Last takedown! He's got a Kimura! That arm looks locked to me. He's got that pretty good. That's pretty tight. And he's free. Beautiful Kimura escape. In full guard.
Gets the elbow up into the target. Adesanya going to work here from guard and doing a pretty good job, I might add.
That's a big shot right there.
Well, you got to be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch.
Yeah, here he goes again.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Well, working pretty effectively from the top here. Nice ground and pound by Adesanya.
He postures into place.
45 seconds remain in the round.
In full guard.
Oh, pretty good work here from the bottom, Joe, as he tags him with that punch.
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Leg attempt here. Nice job to catch the leg and work it into a takedown. Round one winding down here.
He's got his arm pinned down.
Got a very good Kimura.
Round two next. Submission attempt here late in the round. There's the hold. So round is over, saved by the bell to some extent. Joe, it looked.
He's really one step ahead of you on the submissions. Now, you're doing a great job with your defense, but we have to.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Ronaldo Jacare Souza is one of the very best Brazilian jiu-jitsu artists to ever compete in mixed martial arts. And along the way, he is...
Oh!
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
The left hook hits home.
Big body shot. To the body.
Oh, he might be out.
Body kick, look at that.
Slips the punch. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. And he continues to work the body here. How about that chin?
There was a nice exchange. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Adesanya's strike attempt there is blocked.
He just whips that punch in.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the...
Oh! Oh! Big left hand!
He's got
guard here.
Oh, he grabbed an arm triangle here. Separates the leg, pops out of half guard. Now he's inside control. This is getting pretty tight. He might be forced to tap. He got it. He got it. Nicely done. He got the choke for the tap.
So, yeah, it came down to tap out or go to sleep, and his opponent chose the former. The choke was clearly sunk in deep, perfect technique, and ultimately that is one of the bigger wins of his career. He gets it done by submission here tonight.
And here's the end. And here it is again. Beautiful arm triangle submission, absolutely perfectly executed.